Hi, this is Dave from FS Open, and today we're looking at variables in Open Control. So I've started with a blank web page. I'm just going to insert a variable onto the background. I want to add the fuel for the center tank. So using the binding wizard, I'm selecting fuel system for the section and then fuel center quantity. Now choose the output, I'll select US gallons and we'll save that. Okay, that worked okay. So one of the nice things is it's very easy to change the different outputs. So I'll just show you, I'll just make three copies of the same variable and we'll change how we want the output for each one. So instead of being US gallons, we'll pick UK gallons and liters and pounds. And we'll save that. Okay, so now we have our four variables. Let's just look at the format. I think two digits precision for liters and pounds is too much. So I'll just change the format to 10. So that takes off the decimal point. I'll save that. Okay, that looks better. I now want to try and make these variables look like an orange LED that you might find in a typical cockpit. So I'll change the background color to black, and then foreground we'll pick a vibrant orange. Okay, looks better. Center them, and we'll just make the font a bit bigger. And save that. Okay, that looks a bit more realistic. There's one other way that we can express fuel quantity, and that's as a percentage. So I'll just copy that last variable and we'll change the binding. So instead of being fuel center quantity, it's fuel center percentage. And I'll change the output as percent over 100. And we'll change the format as well so we have a percent sign on the end of it so it's clear what the user is looking at. And save that. So there you have it, how to create variables in Open Control.